Good day. I'm NASA astronaut Chris Cassidy, commander of the International Space Station, orbiting 260 miles above the Earth, with my NASA crewmates, Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken. We're taking a moment out of our schedule to honor the 244th birthday of the United States of America, and we hope that you are doing the same.
Even though we are living during unprecedented, challenging times, the spirit and resolute will of our country and all Americans has never been stronger as we give thanks for the freedom and the bounty of riches our nation provides all of us.
This American flag was launched on the very first space shuttle mission in 1981 and reflown on the final space shuttle mission 9 years ago. Doug and I will bring Old Glory home with us on our Endeavour Crew Dragon spacecraft so it can be flown yet again when Americans launch on Orion spacecraft to place American boots on the moon.
Our flag is not only symbolic of our fervent love of our country, but represents the spirit of American drive and exploration that will lead us once again a new generation of explorers to venture back to the moon and beyond in the years to come. So take a moment, as we are, to reflect on our history, America's place in the world, and all that freedom has to offer. Thank you from all of us on the International Space Station.
Subscribe for more space.